everybody, and welcome to my channel. Today I'm making a video about how to get your car ready for a road trip. And basically this is just like a video of me cleaning my car and how I would clean my car if I was getting ready to go see my man. So, if you're new to my channel, I am an Air Force MILSO. I'm engaged to an airman. His name's Clayton. And I'm here in Missouri while he's in Virginia, so we're pretty far apart, but we make it work. But anyways, here is how I would get my car ready if I were going to go see him soon. So my dad just got this new power washer. I think it's a Craftsman, but he was letting me play with it, so I'm going to get my car wet first, so you'll just spray off all those bugs that are stuck on there and all that, and just get her all nice and wet and ready to be scrubbed down. And this is my little bug. Her name is Valerie. She's a 2001 Volkswagen Beetle, and she's my dream car. I've always wanted a bug since I was little, so I love her to death, and I've had her since I turned 16, and I'm 19 now, so I've had her for a while, and I couldn't have asked for a better car. I love this little car. So yeah, just getting her all washed down, and now my dad is showing you his little concoction. It's a wheel and tire cleaner that he just bought the concentration online, I think is what he said. But he's just spraying that on there for me. And then you just take the power washer and wash it all off, and look at all of that dirt coming off. That is just so satisfying. So now it's time to get ready to scrub. So my dad's filling up the bucket with soap and water for me. And then I'm gonna wet her down because, you know, the sun makes the water dry and you don't want to put soap on a dry car. And then just take your little scrubby, whatever you want to scrub with, and start sudsing her up. And I like to do it like one side at a time. So I do the front first, and just scrub it all down. Make sure to get those bugs off. And then my dad's gonna rinse it off for me and help me out, because you don't want the soap to dry on it and then it leaves those little soap spots. And then you want to do the side that is closest to the sun, the side that the sun is shining on. That way you can get that side done with. That way it doesn't get all like water spots and soap spots. So you want to suds it up and rinse it off as fast as you can before the soap dries on there, or else it'll make it look all ugly. But yeah, you just do that for each side and work your way around and wet it, suds it up, and then rinse it off. And that's basically what we're doing right here. Do you like my Pimp My Ride music that I picked out? When I listened to this song, I thought it was just perfect. It reminded me of that show, and I love that show. One more side to go, and my dad's helping me out, keeping her all nice and wet. That way the water doesn't dry on her and make all those ugly spots that I've been talking about. But yeah, he's such a good helper. I love my dad. Okay, and now it's time to shammy her off and get the water drops off. So we took her in the garage, that way the water don't dry on her. And then you just take the little chamois and you just basically just like rub the water off. That way it don't make those little water spots. And I just do this all over the whole car. It makes her nice and shiny. And then here's my magical Rain-X. Clayton bought this for me, and I swear this stuff is amazing. When it rains, it makes the water like bead up, so it can be pouring rain and I won't have to turn on my windshield wipers, because it just makes the water bead up and just fly off your windshield, so you don't even have to turn on your windshield wipers. And it's also a glass cleaner, so it'll get like those bugs off if you scrub hard enough. But yeah, it basically just protects your windshield. And then this is something my dad found out about, grape dressing. He bought it online, and it's a tire cleaner. And oh my god, it makes your tires look brand spanking new. I mean, like they're made out of glass. And then, this is a before of the inside of my car. I have not vacuumed my car since the winter time, and it is now summer. So you can imagine how dirty it is. And there's my trunk full of junk. And the driver's side, of course, is the messiest because that's where I always am. But yeah, this is before I vacuum. Look at all the gunk. And there's crap in my back seat that I need to take out. My dashboard's all gross. Yeah, it needs some TLC, I'll tell you that. Look at all the dirt. And then also, we have the trash pocket that needs to be cleaned out so bad. So I got our little shop back. Again, Craftsman, I guess that's my dad's favorite brand. And here I go, starting to vacuum. And sorry I'm all blown out in this shot, it's just part of being a pale-ass ginger. And here is after I vacuumed. Look at all my hair stuck in there. Ew. Okay, so this is like a week later, but I'm finally cleaning out my trunk. So basically what I'm doing here is I'm making two piles. The stuff I'm putting in that laundry basket is stuff I need to take inside, and the stuff on the ground is stuff that I want to keep in my trunk. So I'm just sorting it all out. Got some oil, an umbrella, and my CDs, because my CD changer is in the trunk. And now I'm cleaning out my glove box, and I basically just have like a million sunglasses and my manual in there, so I'm just organizing all of that. And then my cup holder, I'm gonna clean that out, because there's just a bunch of junk in there too, and a bunch of like pennies that I need to take inside. Just picking through there, and there we have it, just my pennies now. And also, you guys, these are the best air fresheners you will ever buy. They work so good and they last forever. You can get them at Walmart, and I just sit it right there. And now I need to clean this off. I just feel like there's too much stuff, so I rigged up that little strawberry, and I had to keep my tassel. I just can't let it go. But yeah, class of 2017, where you at? So here's my little center console. It's not much, but I have some tapes in there and just a bunch of junk, so I'm gonna go through it. Got extra taillight bulb and some fuses. And then I got these lighters for some reason are in here. I do not smoke or anything. I don't even know how those got in there. Got a tire pressure gauge that I had to use a lot when my tires had a hole in them. Then I got my mixtapes. I got Oingo Boingo and Heart. Yippee. And then I have this picture of my grandpa. Just cause. And then I randomly just have a pin in here for no reason. Like I even need it. But yeah, I'm basically just gonna go through and organize everything back in there. That way it's nice and neat. And everything is squared away. Woohoo, I did it. And here's the back seat. I need to get all that junk out of there. So here I am, tossing it all out. And this is just stuff that I want to keep in my trunk or take inside. And here's my little trash pocket. I cleaned it out. This is also where I keep all my mixtapes because I do not have a CD player. I have a cassette deck and a radio. So here are all my mixtapes. If you like some oldies and some classic rock like I do, then you can be my best friend. But yeah, and then I'm just gonna clean out the trash that's been collected. Yippee! And then I'm just gonna put my little tapes back in there. and I switched out my AC/DC one for my Oingo Boingo one because, to be honest, I haven't listened to that AC/DC one ever since I bought it. I just bought it because Clayton likes AC/DC and I thought he would listen to it with me, but no, he's in Virginia! Okay, and here I am finally organizing my trunk. I put my CDs in there, and some oil, and my Rain-X. And then I'm gonna put, it's always good to have a towel in there just in case you spill something or if you go swimming. And then I have a blanket and an umbrella. My ice scraper, you always gotta have an ice scraper. And a rain jacket and my rain boots. And here it is, all nice and neat. Now, this looks a lot better than it did in the beginning of the video, don't you agree? I love my new organized trunk. So now I'm just gonna take some Armor All, just regular old Armor All stuff, and clean my dashboard, which is very dusty. And if you guys have ever rode in a Beetle, or if you have a Beetle, you know that the dashboards are huge. I did not know that until I got a bug. The dashboard is so long and you have so much space up there. I guess it makes the car feel bigger, but I love that about my bug because it doesn't make me feel so claustrophobic. Because Clayton has a Mustang and there's like not even an inch of dashboard, and it makes me feel so like claustrophobic. And then for now I'm cleaning the glass, and I just use regular old Windex for that. Then I'm putting all my stuff back, and yippee, I'm all clean. And now I just go on to clean all the inside glass, and I just use regular old Windex. And to top it off, make sure you always fill her up. And then you should be ready to go. Thank you guys for watching this video. I hope it helped you get ready to head out on the road to see your man or woman in the military. And if you're getting ready to go out and see them, leave a comment down below. I love to hear your guys' stories, and I love to support other MILSOs. I want to share my experience with you. That's why I made this YouTube channel, and I want to make friends with all you guys. So, yeah, I post new videos every Sunday, so subscribe if you want to stay tuned. And, yeah, be looking forward to many new videos from me, and I look forward to talking to all you guys in the comments. Thanks for watching, and see you next Sunday!